Okay. Hey, wanted to demonstrate something to y'all today. I've told people many times that you can strip a milkweed pod without getting the fluff all over you. So before I go for these, I want to show you real quick. It's a lot easier to show than just tell. So you want to? Okay. Hubby's helping me with this. So what you do is you grab it at the end, like so. See all the seeds there? Some of them are already going to fall out for me into my bag. And then it's just a matter of pinching them all at once because you got the fluff held tightly in your other hand. See, I got almost all of it in one little swoop. We'll do one more. We're going to do this other one too. Again, you just grab the small end. Most of them fell out for me already because there's another trick. I put it in the fridge for a few minutes, and that helps a lot too. Because cold seeds just, you know, the fluff won't go everywhere as much if it's cold. So you see how quick and easy that is? You don't have to do all this shaking it around in bags and putting rocks in the bags and having fluff going all over your house, etc. Okay, so, up here. So, that's our tip for the day. Bye.